This is Socket. He is a one-eyed kitty, couple years old. He's an adult male that we got a couple of weeks ago. When we got him, he had his right eye here. It's just fine, but his left eye was missing. All he had was an empty socket. So we took him to the vet, and he recently had the socket closed. And you can see still just a little bit of a dried scab on there, but it's healing up well. He is a big male. When he was rescued, he was unneutered, so you can see how big his head is. Look at these big cheeks on him. But he's a gorgeous orange dude, completely orange, if you like orange guys. He had some severe ear mites and stuff too, so he's got a little bit of hair loss here from scratching, but that's all been taken care of as well, and the hair's growing in nicely. He's a very sweet guy. Was really laid back. He came from a hoarding situation, and was even when he was rescued from the hoarding situation, he was just so sweet and so laid back. He wasn't at all nervous about everything that was going on with him. He's just a really good guy. Right now, he's just a purring. He makes somebody a wonderful pet, but he is only one-eyed, so he has a little bit of a problem chasing balls and that kind of thing. They kind of freak him out because they kind of come out of the blue there. But otherwise, he's in really good shape. He's really got some good muscle mass and stuff on him. He's not neglected at all. If you're interested in Socket, he would, of course, have to be an indoor cat. He wouldn't be safe outside with only one eye. It would be very dangerous for him because he doesn't have a lot of depth perception. But he does just fine. And he's not real noisy or anything like that. He's just a big old good laid back dude. So if you're interested in a big cat, I'd say he probably weighs close to 12, 15 pounds. He's a pretty big boy. likes chin scrunches. if you're interested in Socket here, please let us know. Oh, what a boy. Some of his whiskers are white and some of them are black. That's pretty unusual.